please. After all we've been through.
Bunch of giant space dildos ain't gonna stop us. What?
Harley is right. We are Task Force X. Together, we are unstoppable. Join me!
Are you kidding?
To the zone!
Task Force X, get back to the Hall of Justice. Easy part's over. It's time for our real target. Waller out.
Save the world, meet new people, swirl Brainiac's big head in the dunny. Beast jail. Well, this looks bad. But at least Batman won't be ragging on us all the time now.
Task Force X, you didn't think you'd escaped me, did you? I'll have to step in to your caped crusader, of course. But I've made some unit alterations that may interest you. Watch the shadows.
Are you kidding me?
Talking Brainiac, city full of bat clones. This is fine.
Mobilizing. Damn thing's overheating. Engaging transport drone. Those civs ain't going anywhere. Let's do this. Gotta cool the jet. Boosters engaged! This is the Icarus!
Brain's not gonna upgrade itself. At least, not yet.
Coming in like a bullet. Running too hot.
Just gotta keep those boots moving.
Got something new.
You shitbirds actually beat Superman. Damn it.
Yeah, yeah. Wait. You mean it nice?
Huh. You all finished with the billionaire fashion show?
Lex Luthor respects us, you know? I think we're gonna be colleagues. Maybe even friends.
And he hasn't once threatened to detonate the bombs in our brains.
What are we doing here, Waller? We owe Brainiac some bullets.
I've had Hack working on how to integrate the Argus and LexCorp networks. Turns out, someone already did that for me.
Jenny.
With an evidence trail like this, it's no wonder you all ended up in Arkham.
If it's any consolation, Amanda, Wayne Tech's security was far more difficult to crack than that of Argus. Adorable clubhouse, by the by.
Just give them the damn briefing.
You no doubt remember there are 13 Brainiacs across the latticework of dimensions.
Mm-hmm. Kill them all, get cool shit, don't go back to Arkham.
We have to find them first. To do that, Hack is pulling computational power from everything with a CPU for 100 miles.
Each pathway leads to a different reality, all ravaged by Brainiac. Elsewheres, Elsewhens, Elseworlds, you could say.
Ooh, catchy.
Incursions will require significant quantities of an unstable element called Promethium.
If Luther is to be believed, the artillery platforms and terraformers are the Promethium motherlode.
So get enough of Lex's magic beans, then hit Brainiac on his turf?
It all leads to this. Getting yourself in shape for a direct assault. We're taking down each new iteration of Brainiac until the bastard's gone for good.
This sounds incredible!
Sorry. I just can't get used to you two working together.
Crisis does make for strange bedfellows.
Don't say that.
You know. I will bring you to heel one day.
You'll try.
No.
For now, back to work. Bring me enough Promethium and I'll show Task Force X where they can slip through the veil between worlds.
Please stop.
Please don't.
Luther, out.
Task Force X, those terraformers and cannons are your top priority. Get it done.
Phew, I need a smoke.
I need more therapy.
Idle hands, TFX. The devil might be done with you, but I'm not. Got some jobs need doing.
The Colonel and I have gamified, strategified the heck out of an action plan, and we're waiting for you.
I didn't get to meet Batman, Ma. We're not in Gotham. We're in Metropolis. We're far away from all that.
Task Force X, welcome to Operation Raising Heck.
Oh, for the love of... Raising Hell.
That's right. I've calculated the optimal path through Colonel Flack's combat objectives to make Brainiac deploy his toughest guys. At first, I thought that'd be... bad, but Colonel Flack says...
Working as intended. Well, TFX, ready to raise hell?
Adding your heck-raising objectives? Now! No need to pace yourselves. We'll keep going until Brainiac says, Uncle! Oh! Welcome to Toyman HQ.
Look around while I freak out. I'm just engineering stuff for real-life world-saving legends?
Lucky for you, changing stuff is my middle name. Oh, Hiro, changing stuff, Okamura. Not happy? No, that's cool. I can fix it.
Already batting 1,000. That's what I like to hear. My job is to see that you're satisfied. Let's make you something you really love. That really intense soldier dude told me you guys poked me with the nanite bomb. That's so obviously a sick initiation prank.
I bet you're here to make those stupid metal weapons a little more face melty. Let's do it.
Got your gear ready to go, so take it and go.
I can use this.
Here's the supplies I pulled for you. You earned this. Hell, I'm as surprised as you are. Thought there was one more. Oh well.
TFX, that artillery platform is lowering the value of the local real estate.
No, not the property value.
Go save Johnny Taxpayer a couple of bucks and take out that gun.
A venue fit
boost dropping out.
Thrilling tales of war and peace.
Man, just do 9 times 12. And why do you think you're shooting?
You already shot Greenland?
That's a big damn gun. Let's take it out, squad. Come on, come on, not now! Signed with a bullet. L. Ray. I don't even care that it's a dad joke.
Firing pattern is an old favorite.
Watch out for that beam or it's your ass!
Wait, get those terminal tanks!
Get some breath!
Yes. Suppress the Earthlings with artillery. You're a finely tuned weapon, Lawton. You should let someone better than humanity wield you.
Guess I'm walking this off.
Let's change up the variables. A new firing pattern for Task Force X.
And it's trying to laser beam us to death.
That's enough to help get that cannon opened up. Cannon's giving us an opening. Shoot it!
No, we're far from done here, saboteurs.
Out of boost?
Give me a break!
Firing on Wolverine!
Artillery terminals back in their defensive state. Too bad, Task Force X.
Identified the Terminat remains for us.
Artillery shell!
Well, no sense crying over spilt nanofluids. Notable damage. But this machine's life is all pay.
Checking it twice.
Gosh, that's clear. Join me in throwing the alien's remains at the weapon.
That's all for you.
Left before Brainiac comes knocking.
Fear my shadow.
Got my Terminat bits. Better feed him to Hack's target.
Reprioritizing target.
Let's try something new. Revising firing pattern.
Artillery cannons out for blood, people!
All local units.
Another tank cannon out of Metropolis. Good job taking out the trash, DFX.
Talking about the premium enthusiast gear. All in the wrist. Cannons.
TFX terraformers are a clear and present threat to my new world.
Did you hear that? He's staying.
Make your way to the forthcoming coordinates and eliminate the first target.
If you're ready to take on a support mission, I'll allow it.
What goes up?
We're taking down this terraformer. For the record, there's a better way to do this. Man, I'd even drive the bomb.
Brainiac's forces will attempt to get a lock on the payload and phase it out before you reach the terraformer.
Mandy Doohy has built this stuff as a mail truck, but the kids worked on it too. Anti-phase and stealth tech, support software, microwave shielding, a chargeable EMP jammer pulse. Guys, this is going to be great!
Terraforming. I can't wait for you to witness it from the inside.
Device!
have already entered.
What can I say? I gotta kill
have
a
something.
Halfway to losing the payload. I want to see some defense.
Range don't mean a thing.
Peace wants attention, and it's gonna get some. Huh, matches my gunmetal.
This is the place.
The rest of you gonna come help me save these marks?
Toy Man is a valuable asset. So if he says count your shots, you follow instructions. Assuming you can count.
Red alert! This is not a drill!
What is the matter? What is happening? Answer me, Toy Man!
The civilians! This place, science augments. Need help.
Save the evacuees. Try not to die. We're on, people.
Oh, sure. Let's start a scan and find some of these folks. I know the scans are dangerous, but think of all the good we're doing. Enemies inbound. Zap them.
You're
civilians on the bus.
I don't understand why they hide. Don't they want to be part of something more?
Roger that, Quinn. Firing on your target.
by me. But also by me. Kind of, because these next science augments are really something else. I'm super proud. With all of these, you're really gonna have a leg up on those aliens. And honestly, anybody else who messes with you. Go kick butt.
Top of the line hardware.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
SIGINT revealed an enemy bug farm near your location. I know you got your heart set on taking a beating from the bad, but we need those bugs 86'd.
I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions.
Got a bead on a bug farm. We can clear it out. 5 minutes tops. Offense. Let's shake these assholes down!
We messed them up, Boomer!
No good. We gotta take down the incubator shield network first!
Your accuracy is impressive for a mortal, Deadshot!
You'll run out of ammunition eventually, Norton. I can wait.
Cut the power to this incubator's shield! Hit the crystals! Ah, running too hot!
Running out!
Forget that! Smash that crystal! Duck and cover! It's gonna blow!
Mate, you bloody should quit your days off.
Peel these guys off so we can hit the crystal.
It's already rebuilding itself, Task Force X. Don't let Norton get you in his sights, warriors.
These crystals are sitting targets. This incubator's clear. Let's go all in. Incubator's clear. Now take your best shot.
Refusing my offer of transformation is one thing. But denying it to the rest of your species.
Thank you.
I'm locked and loaded.
Ready to rewire your brain? Let's see what... Mobile gear symbiote detected. Sorry, I mean... Lutinot.
What goes up?
We turn those enemy incubators into outcubators. Does that work?
Has got three giant arms and three giant legs.
First, they're obviously legs. Second, why'd you need to know?
Well, every limb's got either two elbows or two knees. We gonna be double kneecapping or double elbow breaking? I need to know!
I was often mocked by the other young sharks for my elbows and knees.
And you didn't just hit them? Man, they literally can't hit you back.
It's a blessing, really. Had a lot fewer patients since it showed up.
Look, I just don't want to wake up with frickin' fingernails raining down.
Hey, it, killer! Don't get mad. Penguin told me to say that.
The old switcheroo, huh? I get it. Sometimes you just need a change. I don't mean like the world's nastiest storm. How's that blood and guts game, convict?